Live from Wish TV's 24-hour News 8, this is Breaking News.
9:28 right now. We are following serious breaking news that we just learned about here in the newsroom in the last 10 minutes, and new details are coming in moment by moment. There has been a shooting at Noblesville West Middle School.
West Middle School is just east of Morse Reservoir in Noblesville District, of course. Early word from our news gathering partners at the Hamilton County Reporter, three students involved, so we've been working to find out what involved means. We do know a helicopter was on the way, and the new information from our partners just in, a message sent by Noblesville Schools saying that there is one injury and that police are on the scene. Again, we'd love to give you more information and we'll work to do it, but we won't engage in speculation at this point. It's just how widespread this is or anything about the circumstances that led up to
it. You talk about the opportunity to be in the newsroom as news happens, and this is the place we, at least on the desk, want to be as information's coming in, because as it comes in, we're able to give it to you, and we will continue to do that throughout the morning here this morning.
All right, so more on this as the half hour progresses. Let's get to the weather today. Many of you also, big weekend.